First, we want to remove the side cover. Then, we screw the handle into the die and slide the die right out.